Hello children, welcome again for the computer classes. In the last class we have discussed about the four main parts of the computer, isn't it? So today in our class we will be discussing about the three types of the disk which are helpful in storing the data of the computer, as well as we will talk about printers. Understood children? Now let us see what are the three types of disk present in the computer. The first printout also. Suppose we are drawing a picture and we want to